State Department of Commerce employee Kathy Kinard was trained in cardiopulmonary resuscitation in February along with fellow workers. 2 weeks later, Kinard was at the Olympia Pie Festival when a woman collapsed from cardiac arrest. Kinard administered hands-only CPR to successfully revive the woman until Medic One personnel arrived. Kinard was honored along with Medic One personnel on Wednesday at the state capitol. Her CPR instructor, Lieutenant Beverly Wright, also attended the event. Kinard urged those in commerce who have not taken CPR training to do so.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate this and do appreciate that commerce makes this opportunity available to staff. I know it's really hard to find time and schedules to sign up for trainings, and I know in past years I've signed up for stuff and had to cancel, didn't go because my work was more important. So I was really glad I took this, and Lieutenant Wright was an amazing instructor, and everything she said came back to my head, and all of it was true, all of it. And even the time stands still, but everything's happening. So glad I had the training and the opportunity.
Kurt Harden, Thurston County Emergency Services Director, honored Kinard and Medic One personnel on the scene with pins for helping to save a life with CPR. Wright and Harden urged commerce staffers to take CPR training.
We found that every time citizen bystander, somebody standing there who's not medically trained except for either first aid or CPR, gets involved and starts CPR compressions before EMTs show up or paramedics show up, we double the chance of survival.
I'm Jeff Chu for iFiber One News.